mentioned that. So we are going, and this section in Mozart is like Mozart's sister, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's sister. And mommy.
And the Mozart String Quartet. No, Wolfgang had a sister, a mother and father. So this is the family. And this is the dialogue between the family. So Wolfgang is saying, "Whoa, what a wonderful day." And Leopold, "Yes, yes, my dear, we can go somewhere." And then you notice that there is a moment when the first violin are not playing, and the second violin and the violas are playing. So we shall listen now very, very quickly to see part. And this is Mozart's sister, and the mommy say, "Yeah, but Wolfgang, don't be so excited. We can enjoy without." But, and so there is this piano. This is a question, where are we going now? In the music of this period, many times, this is a so-called the rhetorical dubitatio, doubt. This is the question.
Okay. From the beginning again.